they're crashing on the and of one. One, two, three, four, one, ba, ja, ba, gong. Did you touch my drum set? Right? Right, guys? Who knows that whole deal? My sons and I quote that movie when we're with each other daily. Did you touch my drum set? Okay. My name is David Morgan. This is should be about music, but it's really about whatever I want because it's my channel. So that's, you know, you got to suffer through my super immature sense of humor. Don't forget to like or hate, subscribe or don't, leave comments or don't, get notifications or don't. Okay. If you don't, though, you're going to miss out because this is a really fun channel to watch. We're doing an Incubus little celebration this week. We're celebrating Incubus. Heard two songs so far. Really digging this. Having a lot of fun. I like exploring bands that I missed out on. In 2000, I was on the road. I was playing piano everywhere. And I love touring. Ooh, God, it's so much fun. I kind of miss it. I do. Going everywhere. So much fun. So I don't know. I they were not on my radar. And it's fun for me. I feel like as I get older, I'm opening up. My mind is getting more open. It's not getting closed. And I love that. I'm happy about that. So I can now explore these bands with you guys watching. And it's fun for me to, you know, to try to tap into what I'm digging, what I'm hearing, what I'm digging, and maybe what you guys, why you guys are such big fans or not. So Incubus Stellar off their third album came out in August of 2000. Brandon, Mike, Jose, Chris, and Alex, I'm hearing them grow. I'm hearing them evolve here now, 4 years later from the 1996 first release. The album is called Make Yourself, and I'm going to make Howie play the song right now. Howie, do it. See? How much power I have over Howie.
Meet me in outer space.
Yes.
We could spend a night, watch the earth.
Love that. One,
we
two,
start.
Two, three, four. Dude, that rhythmic displacement right there by my new favorite drummer, at least my favorite drummer today, Jose, that was so cool. Because you know, right when they come in, you know where one is, but then Jose totally displays it. Let's go back and just listen to that real quick. So if you go back and check it out.
Meet me in outer
one, right? There's no
space.
Question where one is. Three, four.
We could spend
now here comes Jose to just fuck shit up.
To watch the earth come up.
Four. One.
I've
two. One.
Do. One. Do. Place. Won't you go with me?
So we you would. Anyway, I love that rhythmic choice. Interesting. Oh!
How do you do well?
Again with the shirt off.
Make me feel like I do.
Oh!
How do you do well?
Yeah.
It's better than I ever knew.
And I like to, I'm going to go back to Brandon's vocals real quick. I feel, and I'm hearing just his vocals sound really much improved from the first video, from the first album. But it's still more like a regular guy singing. And, you know, I think who did that for vocals in the 60s and who I think is one of the greatest, I don't like to say this, the great, I don't like the greatest best thing, but one of the most influential songwriters and singers ever was Bob Dylan. And he, I think what he did was he helped people who don't have like super trained voices feel like you can still have a voice, like the Bruce Springsteens and the Neil Youngs. You know, like they have voices that are just more raw, more untrained, and it inspires people who haven't necessarily had the formal training or the years of experience and whatever to just feel, you know what, if they can do it, I can do it. And I love that. And even the Red Hot Chili Peppers guy, you know, Anthony Kiedis, Flea and those guys. But Anthony Kiedis has another one of those guys. He's one of those guys who just sounds like Anthony Kiedis, like a more normal guy. You know, they're not like Aretha Franklin kind of. It's a different thing. So, how do you guys feel about what I just said? Tell me. Rim shots. I like Mike. Mike Einziger. Mike Einziger, is that how you pronounce it? I want to give him some props too. The sounds he's getting, the different tones, the pedals he's using, the textures, the hard, he can like really create an atmosphere and then just punch that shit home. I love it. And listen to the rim shot here. Fat rim shot. In outer space. Yeah, Mike. Hold you close. If you're afraid of ice, I need you to see this place. It might be the only way. Do you hear also how he's singing, how Brandon, are there any other vocal? Sounds like he's doing a double, but sorry, his double is, he's got and whoa, he's singing an octave apart from each other and doing that double, which I love. I love that vocal treatment. You can hear two Brandons. This place, it might be the only way that I can show you how it feels to be inside of you. How do you do it? Make me feel like I do. 3, 4. How do you do one, it? It's better than I ever knew. How do you do it? Yeah. Make me feel. They're crashing on the end of one. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, ba, oom, chum, 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 ja, ju, ju, ba, gong, ga, go, goon, goon, da, go, do, do, one, and ba, ju, ju, ba, ba. Interesting, fun, different kind of a choice. It's not done very often, especially in rock. Make me feel like I do. That snare is so present. Hear that? That popping high-pitched snare, you guys. It's got crack. Yeah, that should be a good, that could be a cool t-shirt. Got crack. Like for a drum? Okay. Stellar. What an album this must be. I got to check out the whole album, you guys. Woo, I like it. I really like them. I wasn't sure at the first song, but these two songs. Really digging this, guys. Make Yourself. I'm going to have to check out this album. I'm digging this journey. Again, I'm not afraid to say that I don't know their music. As embarrassing as you guys might think I should, embarrassed as you think I should be, I'm not. Okay? Hope you guys are enjoying this week. That was number three. We got three more to go in the Incubus week. The six by. And we're gonna keep moving. But before we do the next one, I have to go to the bathroom, so that's gonna happen. You're not gonna see that, thank God. Don't forget to like and subscribe, hit the bell icon for notifications, and leave it in the comments. And you guys, I love you. Have a great day. Peace.